want you to know. Texas Republican Governor Greg Abbott barred any COVID-19 vaccine mandates in his state on Monday, including for private company employees or customers. Abbott's move comes a month after President Joe Biden's call for businesses across the country to fire workers who aren't vaccinated. At least a few thousand people have lost their jobs for refusing to comply. In an executive order on Monday, Abbott said, quote, "In another instance of federal overreach, the Biden administration is now bullying many private entities into imposing COVID-19 vaccine mandates, causing workforce disruptions that threaten Texas's continued recovery." The White House had no immediate comment, but proponents of a vaccine mandate say it's needed to pull the nation out of the nearly two-year pandemic. Tech giants like Facebook and Google have told their Texas employees to prepare their proof of vaccination before returning to work. And American Airlines, the largest U.S. carrier based in the state, told its 100,000 employees in Fort Worth to submit their vaccination record by late November, or be fired. Abbott has called on state lawmakers to take up the issue in an upcoming special session.